Hello, Meoni here, and welcome back to another video for Final Fantasy XIV. In your time in the Ishgard Restoration, you have the Kupo of Fortune scratch card minigame to enjoy. Available if you turn in your items to get Kupo stamps, 5 stamps equaling 1 scratch off ticket, then you can get a number of really cool rewards. But have you ever just looked at the NPC that you talk to actually scratch them off? Her name is Lisbeth, and she even has her own triple triad card that you can get from the restoration script vendor. But along with that Kupo jacket, Kupo trousers, and Kupo shoes that she wears, she also has this on her head, the Kupo crown. It turns out you can actually get this crown in the game. The achievement Let Look Be a Moogle number 1, found within the gathering and crafting section of your achievement menu, gives you as a reward for claiming first prize 5 times in a scratch card minigame, the Kupo crown, a genderless level 1 and above dyeable crown, fashioned in the style of a Moogle. You can claim this then when you get your achievement from the achievement vendor Jonathus in Old Gradania. It's actually a really cool item. Obviously, Look is literally the name of the achievement, and it can take quite a few scratch cards to get lucky enough to get 5 top prizes. But it's just RNG at the end of the day. You may take a few weeks to get this, or just simply a few hours. The item itself, though, is absolutely wonderful. When I first saw the preview that Yoshi-P and the rest of the team had on the test servers during the last live letter, my eyes immediately were drawn to the NPC with a crown on, and I secretly hoped that we would get it too for our player characters. Thankfully, Square Enix has delivered once again. The dyes look pretty great on this item, I think you'll agree, and honestly, it's probably the first crown in the game I actually might keep on Meoni's head for a while. In short of a Namazu-themed one, of course. If they made one of those, I think it would be permanently glued to my scalp. But I really like this. I have to say, I have really enjoyed exploring the various rewards added in patch 5.21. In all honesty, it's been very overwhelming to try and collect everything, but I'm getting there slowly. I have a few things left to grind towards, especially the minion from crafting there, but I'm actually really enjoying the process, especially when the rewards are as well designed, specifically like this one. Now, this won't be everyone's cup of tea, and not many people will even get much out of it. Just another crown added to the game, but personally I think it's adorable and goes perfectly with my Kupo jacket, so I wanted this regardless. Either way, let me know what you think of the Kupo crown yourself. Did you get this one yet? Has the Kupo of Fortune been a fickle mistress? I know that it can take quite some time and a lot of luck. Thank you all kindly for watching, and I'll see you all next time.